say you have the money in your room.